this is a particularly good time for people to be considering an MS in business analytics. We see the world changing. It's really putting a lot of pressure on companies to understand best practices of how to produce data about their customers, their partners, their competitors, and leverage that data to be a more efficient, better competitor in their space.
When we developed the curriculum for the MSBA program, we talked to a number of different large corporations in the area, and we asked them what would they be looking for from our graduates. And most of them told us that they struggled with data organization, figuring out what data they even have with inside the organization, how to link things together, being able to analyze the data, but also very importantly, being able to communicate the insights from those ideas back to decision makers. And so that's been our guiding principle in developing all the courses that we have.
This is the springboard which helped me leap into data science completely. Ready with the formal education was a huge advantage, and it gave me the edge. I was able to perform in the job from the first or second day.
With data analytics, some traditional industry can have the revolution because they can utilize data to try something new, because data will tell you the truth.
We were one of the first MSBA programs within California, and certainly the first in the University of California. And the way we designed it was from scratch. We spoke to a lot of companies to try to understand their needs in this space. And then we also thought a lot internally about what would produce very successful business analytics professionals. And then we essentially designed a curriculum from scratch. That meant the creation of a lot of custom courses for these students, which you might not find elsewhere.
It's very interesting and one of the fastest growing fields right now. The knowledge I gained here enabled me to talk in meetings about what kind of models, what kind of analysis we can do to achieve certain objectives. Earlier, I was not able to do that. In the meetings, I was mostly a technical guy. Now I'm a well-rounded professional who can talk about technical stuff as well as how to achieve the business objectives.
Companies are looking for people that can communicate results, can translate the technical stuff to the CEO, the CMO, the CTO, managers, directors, anyone that's going to be benefiting from the insights and recommendations.
The value of an MSBA degree from the Rady School of Management is particularly high, I think, because there's such demand for people with the skill set that we help foster within our students.
At Rady, we go out of our way to work with companies over many, many meetings to kind of scope out a project that adds value to the company as of right now. That makes the company vested and also makes the students really wanting to do well, because if you can do well on a project that adds value to them right now, they have the opportunity to impress the company and possibly into an internship or even a job offer.
I use various packages from Python, like Pandas, which is most common in data science world, to explore and analyze the data. I'm using Dask, which parallelizes all the data pipelines and loading of the data into databases. I'm using NumPy to improve the efficiency of the data loads. Apart from that, for machine learning models, we are using scikit-learn package. We use two different databases in our company. One is Postgres and SQL Server. They are both in Azure cloud infrastructure. Apart from that, I use SQL a lot. For building reports and dashboards, we are using Power BI.
When students graduate from our program, they will have a tool belt full of cutting-edge technologies that they know how to apply. That sets them up perfectly so that when they graduate, they will be able to work on new problems that they have not been solved before, tackle new methodologies that have not been taught to them. But they have the tool belt and they have the skill set and the base to basically use and develop methodologies that will be used for many years to come.